Online content that a Canadian creates in Canada is Canadian content, period. For the Liberal government to dictate which posts are visible and which ones are hidden based on some absurd rating of Canadianness is ridiculous. A TikTok dance, well, that's an 8 out of 10 in Canadianness, bump it up. Facebook post, 4 out of 10, bump it down. A tweet that promotes Liberal values, 10 out of 10, front page. If the Prime Minister genuinely wants to promote Canadian culture, why won't he let Canadians determine what that is?
Honourable Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, Bill C-10 aims to level the playing field between creators and web giants. It requires big foreign streamers to provide information on their revenues in Canada, financially contribute to Canadian stories and music, and make it easier for individuals to discover our culture. The bill explicitly says that obligations apply to web giants only, not Canadian users. Web giants have gone unrelated for far too long. Our government has chosen to act.
The Honourable Member for Lethbridge.
Experts are saying otherwise. Canadian culture should be determined by the Canadian people, not the government. To censor online content based on a narrow definition of Canadianness is an attack on the artists that this Prime Minister claims he supports. But don't take my word for it. Shirley Joseph is an advocate for Black content creators. She says the definition of, quote, Canadian content discriminates against Black creators, and Bill C-10 will actually prevent them from being able to leverage their voice. Interesting. Doesn't sound like an attack on web giants. Will the Prime Minister finally give up on this unwanted internet czar campaign and back off?
The Right Honourable Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, protecting Canadian content, supporting Canadian artists is a long-standing way that we do things in Canada and have done things extraordinarily successfully. The requirements of broadcasters, whether it's television stations or radio stations, to promote Canadian artists is one of the things that has made the Canadian music scene, the Canadian teleproduction scene extremely successful in a world of increased encroachment by Hollywood. This is something that we need to extend to the web as things go increasingly digital, and these measures that apply to web giants and not Canadians is the right way.